I'm gonna just keep going with whatever formation this is. Oh, I didn't even make it with my guy. That's a, oh, okay, wait, he's a defender.
Hello everyone, and welcome.
I couldn't even make it on target, dude.
Is the weather absolutely perfect playing conditions.
Discord?
I'm Derek Ray.
Turn off, go to voice and video, or whatever it is. Or no, voice, yeah. And turn off debug with logging. I heard that fixes it, at least for League. Because League has issues when you... Yeah, yeah, so maybe that also fixes it for...
Neither side deserve to lose, but hopefully today we get a
fixes it for
these teams.
That game.
Well, visionary passing. There it is. And he could scarcely have had an easier finish.
I don't know what happened there, but I'm glad because last game, when my goalie saved it, it went through the goalie anyway. Your guy went through the goalie. Oh.
Lorenzo Insigne. Mertens. And blocked for now.
I had. Because you have to make the decision a little bit before. Once I saw the space, yeah, that's when I was like, I gotta... Pen! That's when I gotta... And a red! That's when I gotta come up. Abraham! Yeah, it was.
Well, as you can see, the keeper makes no effort in the end.
Oh, MT can't come back in. He has to be moved in.
Finish, really. So, 2-0 now.
Yeah, and we can't do anything about that.
Well-timed tackle. Tammy Abraham.
Oh.
Successfully cut out. Will he play it in?
Why? Please, just get in.
Well, how did that not go in? It was a great effort, you have to say. I'm giving the ball away.
Oh, no way. And it's oh, no way. No way! That's the ultimate stupid counter goal I've ever seen. I should have put it in.
Continues the pushes on with Napoli now. Can they find an equalizer?
Huh? How did he take it? He missed.
They're trying to get right into his face. Mertens.
I don't like that guy.
Can they create something from here? But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Good looking ball.
What is wrong with their shot?
They really should have extended their lead.
Well, that was a poor miss.
Oh.
Could they come to regret that?
That wasn't punished, unfortunately.
Fabian. On to Mario Rui. On Guisa. He's got to score! Well, it looked as though it had a chance of going in.
Well, he should make the keeper work there, but you sense a goal is coming.
Oh, not a great touch, and they've lost possession. Tammy Abraham. Venturing forward, Mkhitaryan. Pellegrini. Still possibilities.
And nah, I deserve that.
So disappointing.
That's what yours was.
Continues.
No, it legit bounced all the way.
3-1 as things stand. He's beaten his man. Hendrik Mkhitaryan. Oh, could be.
Oh, what a stop.
A lot of ground to cover. Splendid save.
Jaleen's posting Valorant clips. Oh, yo, your goalie is insane.
Well, that's just exceptional. He reacted so quickly there.
Jaleen.
The corner kicks keep on coming. Well, still an issue here. Regain possession. Great opportunity.
Oh, what? 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 How did my guy get tripped up?
Good work to win the ball back high up the pitch. Nicolo Zaniolo. Not quite the clearance they were hoping.
Maybe that was not the right decision there.
A good and fair chance to finish.
No. Did you downvote it? Oh wait, empty's gone.
Well, when you see this again, the defending just isn't good enough. The clearance doesn't get enough height on it, doesn't get enough distance on it, and suddenly the ball's being played back into their danger area, and they don't reorganize themselves, and that's why the ball's in the back of their net.
Well, you've got to say, an incredible first half performance. That scoreline tells you all you need to know. Well, they might be onto something. Big opportunity. Terrific save.
How have I not scored? What? I don't like that my players just leave it, even though they have the opportunity to take it.
Given away by Napoli.
He's not that fast.
Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Pellegrini. Magnificent challenge to win it back.
What? Oh.
Giovanni Di Lorenzo.
Do you know what Jackbox is? Have you seen it? Oh, you don't need it. Only one person owns it, and then the rest join online through like a browser or phone.
Victor Osimhen.
Yeah. So it's like a party. Oh my guy, he literally like matrixed out of there. Oh, he had that, and Lozano's the one to score. That's oh, and you took that, you read that.
An authoritative challenge. Bodies forward and the break looks on. Well, showing good defensive judgment.
How are you guys just grabbing anything within like a foot radius?
Not a huge chunk of added time. 1 minute. Can they get in behind them?
Can I make the turn?
Great defending. A chance then for the respective managers to address
hey,
their
that
charges.
Was kind of loud.
It is half time here.
Bro, look at... Nah, this has been BS. And I know. Yours is 2.9. Mine is 8.4. It's all those dumb moments that hit the... I had like two post hits in the same play. Damn. Well, to be fair, that... Who?
So back in business, the second
Fabianski?
Half is underway, and Napoli have left themselves with a steep chance to climb.
2012.
Victor Osimhen.
Oh, you're distracting me. Wait, I'm thinking too much.
Well, a good tackle.
What was that? 2012, Kony?
Excellent refereeing. Advantage in operation.
Oh, there we go.
Pellegrini.
Oh really?
Goalkeeper's ball.
Wait, Ospina was he 2015? Was he 2016? Oh, that's where he went.
Being pressed hard.
Yeah, that seems more accurate. I haven't heard much about him. Look who this is, Smalling.
Lozano.
Yeah.
Possession seeded.
Whoa, where did that guy come from? What? Dude, why did that guy trip for so long but yours guy your guy didn't?
Can they do something positive?
Where's the balance?
The counter-attack. Well, so many possibilities, but it didn't happen for them. Oh, that's an interesting pass.
Oh, that's not where I passed. Crossed.
Under no real pressure.
Oh, that's also bad.
Mountains.
What? Bro, how does that happen so often? There we go. What?
The referee not too happy with the challenge.
Mike!
For a free kick. Well, it was apparently a bookable offense. Well, no debate over that one.
I think that's a little bit of a racist card.
Well, he went strongly into the challenge, and the result is a throw-in.
Which player of yours was the one to receive the red? Do you remember?
Could be dangerous. Well read to ease the pressure.
Oh, it was a midfielder?
Possession of the ball.
Yo, yo, yo.
And he takes it on.
Oh, finally.
Fantastic goal.
I only have. Oh wait.
Keeping together cross and deal with the danger. There has been plenty of limbering up from substitute, fractionally over the top.
Yeah, we did not. I guess Valorant was off the table because of the crashing.
Well, we're into the final half hour.
I went to ask Oshie and they got him.
Could be threatening. He might yet finish. And there it is! Another goal! And surely there's no way back from this now. Playing with purpose and control. A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in. Can he play it in? And with that, the attack fizzles out.
Oh, I didn't see that guy.
He's given us away inexplicably.
I just wasn't looking up there.
Counter-attacking very much an option. Will it be sufficiently imaginative? And it might be. Well,
what? So bro, how many close chances have they just missed?
Yeah, it was all good.
These guys need a little bit of better finishing.
Shows how devastating they can be on the break, though.
Tammy Abraham. An attack.
Ah, what?
And winning it back.
You blocked him. That was a. You physically blocked him.
And into the last 20 minutes.
Oh, why did you run?
Good defensive judgment.
The one time I don't need them to make the run.
El Sharawi.
What is up with the shot?
Minuscule margin.
Well, he couldn't have made.
Please, team.
His technique is brilliant. He's so unlucky there.
And this situation could be dangerous. And still looking for space.
Okay, but they make that. I figured I might as well take it because nothing else is going in.
The keeper has to do better at his near post. He was beaten far too easily on that occasion.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Zielinski. Osimhen.
Oh, you have this guy?
Insigne. And they have possession again.
Oh.
Well, they did have the ball, but not anymore.
Right.
Zielinski. And wasteful from Napoli.
They're wing backs, and for one of them, I just put El Shaarawy instead of an actual wing. Whoa! instead of an actual wing back.
Good defending it was. And breaking
yeah,
a pace with
he's
menace.
Fast.
Good play it in. Fabian.
Nice, a save. Really well. Save. Just what I needed. Alright, I'm putting in a kid.
Let's see about the delivery. Not the result from the set piece they were looking for. Crossing into the middle.
And you can't beat Mike, he's too big.
Zielinski. Now a decent position. Mario Rui. Not the pass he had in mind.
Okay.
No way through. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Will they profit from this situation? Oh, big opportunity!
Ah, how did I not get the shot off, dude? I don't understand the back leg tackle so fast.
Well, they could run onto it here. It could be up for grabs.
It went straight to the goalie. Damn it, I should have won by more.
And three huge points.
I expected is going to be between themselves and you know what? I am inclined to agree. Actually, in the second half, I think you had more expected than I did. But it's still pretty drastic. My goalie kind of went off. Yeah. Yeah, you can message him.